this four-way scrap into the last corner, just gets himself down the inside and then forces Matsuyama out wide. You can see there they make contact on the run out of that last corner, and that just takes away the momentum for Matsuyama. That's what opens the door for Moreira to try and use that slipstream, but Danny Helgado able to make sure that he's able to take the race win. Matsuyama ends up with 20 points for second.